This is a sphinx moth. Earlier in its life, it was one of those grody old green-horned tomato worms, and then it turns into this really beautiful, cool moth. I'm gonna try to get closer so you could see it. Isn't he amazing? It has some orange on it, it's really pretty.